Whether you're a business owner looking to share important information with employees and clients, or just a private user sharing messages with friends and family, the forward feature in Facebook Messenger is super useful. You can forward messages from both the Messenger app and on your browser, but if you've never done it before, you've come to the right guide. Let's start with the web client. Open Facebook in your browser and either click on the Messages icon in the upper right section or select Messenger from the menu along the left side of the screen. For this guide, we're going to use the Messenger option to get a full screen preview of all chats. This means you can also head to messenger.com to get there quicker. Now, click on a conversation to open the chat that contains the message you want to forward. If it's an image, link, or video that you're trying to forward, simply click the forward icon right next to them. Then enter the name of the person or group in the pop-up box and hit send. However, if it's a text message you're looking to forward, there won't be any forwarding option, even if you hover your cursor over said message and click the more icon. Instead, we would suggest taking a screenshot of the text you want to forward, or just copy and paste the message to a friend. If you're using the app, forwarding is even easier. Open a conversation that contains the message you want to forward. Upon locating the message, tap and hold it to reveal more actions. Tap on the forward option at the bottom center of your screen and select the recipients or group you want to forward it to and hit send. If you want to forward Facebook messages to your email account or to keep them saved as a document in the cloud, you'll have to download an archive of your Messenger history. Facebook makes downloading archives of your history incredibly easy, so follow these steps to get started. On desktop, click the down arrow menu in the top right corner of your screen and select Settings. Click your Facebook information from the menu on the left, then click Download Your Information. Since you're only looking to back up your messages, you can deselect all other options, or select only the information and date ranges you want. Once you've finished selecting your options, click the Create File button and wait for the download to complete. The process may take a while depending on the amount of information you selected to download. If you liked this guide, make sure you subscribe for all sorts of videos covering Facebook and other technology. And do not forget to check out one of these videos we think you might enjoy.